Well, we're looking at a almost complete redfish. It's going to get shipped to Florida. And my nephew found me a nice piece of American walnut, which I just cut out and shaped to make the plaque for this project. And hopefully, once everything's all clear-coated and fastened and finished up, it'll turn out all right.